Hello, it's your girl Linda Simpson, who that teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana. Of course, I am back to teach you another line dance. Thank you so much for watching this channel. If you're watching this channel for the first time, this is a line dance teaching channel, so make sure that you subscribe and let me know what you think. Guys, I am so excited to tell you about my first 4-day weekend line dance next year, July the 27th through the 30th, 2017. So, for y'all guys who've never been to one, you don't want to miss this. Bring your friends, bring your crew. We have an exciting weekend planned. Also, early bird registration is going on right now. It started May 1st until June the 30th, 2016. So this is what I want you to do. Go over to my website at lmiunola.com and read about all the details. And go online, go ahead and register, go ahead and book your hotel, and you have more than a year to plan for your trip. We have an exciting weekend planned. I want to thank those who have registered already. Most of you guys I've talked to already, thank you so much for your love and support. And I'm looking forward to a fantastic weekend at the NOLA Southern Experience, July the 27th through the 30th, 2017. Make sure you go online, lmiunola.com, to find out about the details. And make sure you go ahead and catch that early bird registration. So guys, if you or someone you know is in the New Orleans area and interested in cardio line dancing classes, please call 504-251-0674. So this next line dance I'm going to teach you is called Good Lovin'. It is a one-wall dance. It's a beautiful song by Keith Sweat. And I'm going to give you the step-by-step instructions. Here we go. Okay, it starts with pretty much with vines, grapevines, okay? So it starts going to your right. It's right, left, right, tap left with a quarter turn, left shoulder going back. Tapping up on your left and walk up. Left, right, left, tap. Then you're going to walk back. Right, left, right, quarter turn, tap on your left. Then stay here and go back to your left. Left, right, left, tap. Okay, again, to your right. Right, left, right, tap, quarter turn. Walk forward, left, right, left, tap. Take it back. Right, left, right, tap left, quarter turn, back to the front, and left, right, left, tap. So that's basically four vines. So if you want to teach a modification to your beginners, just have them to stay here. Right, left, right, tap, left, right, left, tap, right, left, right, tap, left, right, left, tap. That's basically what you're doing. Okay? So if they don't want to do instructions, if they don't want to do all the turns, that's perfectly fine. Just have them do vine to the right, left, okay? But going back to the top is right, left, right, tap on your left, quarter turn with your left shoulder going back, walking up on the left, left, right, left, tap right, okay? Stay in here, then walking back, right, left, right, tap. So you make a quarter turn back to the front, then go to your left, left, right, left, tap. Adding on, Calypso. Out and in on the right, out and in on the left, take the back, right back, out, come in, then go forward on your left, up and back again. One and two, left, three and four, right back, five and six, left up, seven and eight. So you just basically alternate it, right out and in, left out and in, right back, and in, left, left up, and in, okay? Then adding on, right leg come back, one, 2, 3, 4. Left back. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's put it all back together. Putting it all together back to the top with your vine. Out, in, back and up. Coming back on your right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then left. 1, 2, 3, 4. From the top. 5, 6, 7. Go right. Right, left, right, tap. That's your first turn. Go up on the left. Left, right, left. Tap, stay here. Then come back on your right. Right, left, right, tap. Quarter turn back to the front. Now go to your left to finish it up. Left, right, left, tap. Out and in on the right. Out and in on your left. Out and in. Take it back. Back and up. Left, up, and back. Roll. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now you're going to come back left, right with a half turn. Left, right, left, right, left. That's the half turn with your right shoulder going forward. Come back. I'm sorry, did I say left, right? Come back right, left. Right, left, right, left, right. Then repeat it. That's a half turn. Left, right, left, right, left. Okay? So we roll back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come back. Right, left, half turn. Right, left, right, left, right. Then left, right. Left, right, left, right, left. Back to this wall. Then you're going to repeat that roll again. Come back on the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then come back, right, left, half turn. Right, left, right. That's a half turn. Then come back, left, right. Left, right, left. Back to the front. That's the line dance. You're back at the top. A modification, if you have some of your beginners that don't want to do the turn, all you have to do is have them stay here. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, okay? So, we're going to go back at the top. So, I'm going to teach it as it originally was created, and then I'll teach it again with the modification for your beginners, okay? So, here we go. 5, 6, 7, go right. Right, left, right, tap left. Quarter turn, up left. Left, right, left. Tap right. Come back on your right. Right, left, right. Tap left. Back quarter turn to your to the front. Then finish up to your left. Left, right, left. Tap on your right. Out and in on your left. Out and in. Take it back on the right. Back and up. Up on the left. Up and back. Here you go. Roll. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Half turn back. Right, left, right, back, left, right, left. Both of those was a half turn. Roll again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step back on your right. Right, left, right. Half turn. Left, right, left. From here, you're back at the top, going to your right. Okay, so I'm going to do it again, adding modifications, okay? So if you have people who don't want to do your turns, and especially if you have beginners and a little intermediate in your class also, instead of spending a lot of time trying to explain the turns to them, just keep it basic. So this is for your beginners with the modification. To your right, right, left, right, tap, left, right, left, tap. Right, left, right, tap, left, right, left, tap, roll. Oh, I'm sorry, out and in. Out and in, on your left, out and in. Right back, back and up, left up and back. Now roll and roll again, roll. We're not gonna turn, step back, right, left, right back, left, right, left, right, left. Roll again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step back. Right, left, right. right, left, right, back, left, right, left, right, left. Then you're back at the top. Now, so let me go back because I want to add the count to it, okay? Five, six, so I'm going to do it how it was originally created. Here we go, to your right. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 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 one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Roll. One, two, three, four, roll. Five, six, seven, eight. Back right. One, two, three, and four. Back. Six, seven, and eight. And you back at the top. The name of that line dance is called Good Lovin'. Good Lovin'. So go and watch the group do it. Let's mess it up. Then come back here and put all the steps together. Make sure you check out my website, LMIUNOLA.com. My name is Linda Sims. I am the Who Dat teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana. I thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.